the liquid pressure at depth H1 and H2. Mm-hmm. Then I got the equation P1 is equal to
H1 and H2 again.
Okay, P1 is equal to Pg at 1, and P2 is equal to Pg at 2. P1 is equal to F1 is equal to Pg at 1, and P2 is equal to. Pg at 1. F1 is equal to P1 is equal to Pg at 1, F2 is equal to P2 is equal to Pg at 2, F2 minus H1 is equal to Pg at 2 minus Pg at 1, Pg at H2 minus H1 is Pg at 2
into H2 minus
H1 Pg